big fish too, man.
Should we keep them all and go home?
Nah.
Be good to let one go home.
It just keeps going too. Boat's going out. Yeah, the boys were out yesterday and cut it out. Look at that beast. Dang. There it is, buddy. It's on. It's on. Magic, eh?
Ah. Ooh, sun's coming up, buddy. Here we are.
See, there's a couple out there. Sure, over there. Big boy. There they are, two of them. That's a mark.
Chuck your rod back up top, Ted.
Okay.
Yeah, bro.
I saw him again. Yeah. boys are getting freaky on doubles. KZ's isn't far, bro. Yeah, bro. Hold on.
Nice green blink, you know what he's on? Red?
Yeah. Holy f, it's like 20 under us.
Nice green blink, you know what he's on?
Might be the big dog, KZ. You're out that side now.
Yep,
right. Try and bring yours back out here, Ricky, if you can. Come on, Stu.
Make sure it's now. It's hectic, hey, KZ, at the start.
No.
I don't even know what's going on.
Grab them, I think that's yours. Grab her on.
Yeah, let's let my first go. Yee-hee-hee. There it is.
Ready?
Look at that big boy.
Big fish too, man. Should we keep them all and go home?
Nah. Be good to let one go, eh?
Yeah, let's get my first go. Shot, bro.
There it is.
Estimated 80 kilo. Ready? I'm going to let it go. You ready? Or do you want a photo with it? You hold the leader. Keep
them all
and go home? Nah.
We're good
to let one go, eh?
Yeah, let's let my first go. Yee! There it is.
Estimated 80 kilo. Ready?
Look at that big boy. And that's what it's all about.
Look at that.
Yeah. Saw your one. It's probably bigger.
Yeah, bro. It's bigger.
That was absolute pandemonium. Great result. Great result. Here we go. Here the boys. Yeah, the boys. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1. So there we go. Here are the boys with their two tuna. I released my one, which actually is pretty cool. Pretty special to release the first one.
Estimated probably, 80, 90 kilo, I reckon.
There you go. Heard so it from the pros. I'm the rookie in this. Shucks.
Yeah.
Well, there. So same sort of size as this big boy here. Oh, and that's what it feels like, getting beat up by a fish. Oh, mate, I can't even lie. I was sitting down every chance I got. That harness was heaven. And we did it, boys, 3 for 3. And we let one go.
Five on for a few seconds there.
We had, cut it out. So there you go, we had 5 on. Thankfully, we dropped 2, because 3 was our mission. But there was a moment there, and you'll see it on the footage, that we had a triple hookup, and then we were fighting the two big dogs in a double. Here we go, time to do a bit of processing. Oh, mate. Oh, this thing's going to taste like chicken. Ah.
Fucking going to take its head off.
Yeah, you
should
suss your one out, bro.
I'll
just suss this one out.
I'll give you a hand, chuck a look.
Squeeze up.
That's a
splash,
alright.
Can you open that bin up, please, KZ?
Oh, look at that. It's up in the 20.
Oh, that's a fish.
Yeah.
Oh. So I just chuck one lure out real quick. It's RG.
Yeah,
move.
Oh yeah.
Now they come back in.
It's a winner right there.
Bring your lures, boy.
Steaming back in, pulling in our gear now. And that's a wrap. We've got enough for feed and only enough ice to really look after the fish for today. So we're going to head back in, get the gear, get the fish all sorted, and then that's us. Day's done. Hey, the boys. Let's go. Crazy, eh?
And we got a small one in the chili bin in the boat, in the wagon, I mean.
So there we have it, all done and dusted. We got into the boat ramp at about 4 o'clock. And I'm on my way home. Pretty special, just a bit of recap. So we got out, basically we're stemming at 18 knots for the day, looking for bait, looking for any sign on the sounder of what could be a bluefin tuna. And yeah, you just never know when they're gonna come up and hit, but when they hit, oh my gosh. You'll see in the video, there's just pandemonium. Like, we had 5 hit, so yeah, one stage there were 5 on, and then we dropped 2 and got 3, so amazing result. The boys got one yesterday as well, and I'm pretty stoked that my first one ever I was able to release. So yeah, very special, and the boys estimated it at around 80 kg, so biggest fish I've ever caught. And man, it was an amazing scrap, beautiful fight, awesome result, and we've got enough for food, you know, and we don't want any of it to go to waste. So we made the call, we'll come in early, and we're going to be out tomorrow doing it again. But why when you've already got the result? So yeah, really really stoked. Massive shout out to the brothers, Ricky and Dylan. Just wealth of experience, wealth of knowledge, and you know, for me this is all a brand new ball game, and I am loving it, enjoying every minute of it. And we've still got a heap of adventures to do. So look, if you haven't already done so, man, hit the subscribe button, like this video, give it a share, because we're going to be doing a whole lot more in weeks and months to come. So big shout out to our Kofi supporters. You know, these sorts of trips cost money. Gotta pay for the fuel and the cars, the boats, the all sorts. And you guys are definitely helping to make all of that happen. The gear, all sorts. So again, massive shout out to our Kofi supporters, and everyone that gets on board with us. You know, it's been an amazing journey, and it was pretty special to release a special fish today and to get to share that with you guys. So, hey, massive love from me. That's me signing up. I've got a 6-hour drive back home. And I haven't slept, so I didn't get to sleep last night. I pretty much left Auckland at around midnight and got out to Waihau Bay at 5 o'clock in the morning. So I'm going to take it a bit easier on the way home. Yeah, big drive home now, and get back to the family. So Much love, family. Stay safe out there, and we'll see you again next time.